I have something incredible for you today. It's Prime Link. Now, I'm gonna tell you exactly what this does, and I'm gonna show you what it does, because I actually bought the Pro Pack, which we'll talk about the pricing later on. That's how amazed I am about this project, so let's get straight into the video. Guys, have I got a treat for you? Here it is, primelink.net, okay? Over at the top, like I said, it's prime-link.net. Links are gonna be down below. Now, the first thing I wanna do is just tell you a little bit about what this is. So this is something that you can use to absolutely excel your business market overview. It's as simple as finding a URL link. So for example, in this URL, let's go let's say it was Google George's barbecue.com. But you know, some of them sometimes have, you know, some of these right in, maybe a question mark, maybe an at sign, okay? And you wanna send this to someone. Hey, come and visit my website. It's really hard to do that and look professional. Now, with Prime Link, you click this button here and paste your website in, and look at this. From what I just typed in, look at this link. Not only that, it's generating me a QR code as well. Now, I know you're thinking this must cost a fortune to get in and do this. Now, it does not. I'm gonna show you the pricing at the end of this video, but first what I wanna do is show you exactly what it does. What actually does it have? It's one short link infinite possibilities. So short link is a powerful marketing tool. When you use it carefully, it's not just a link, but a medium between your customer and their destination. A short link allows you to collect so much data about your customer and their behaviors. So it has smart targeting, targeting your customers to increase your reach and redirect them to a relevant page, add a pixel to retarget them in your social media and campaign to capture them, in-depth analysis, so share your links to your network and measure your data to optimize your marketing campaign performance, reaching an audience that fits your needs, and digital experience where you use various powerful tools, increasing conversation and provide a non-intrusive experience to your customers without disengaging them. Now, let me quickly show you. I'm gonna go back and forward here from the dashboard to show you what I'm talking about as I do it, because I don't want to get too confusing. So in the dashboard, you've got your bio pages, okay? Where you can create a bio, simple, write stuff about yourself, whether it's for your Instagram, Facebook. You've got your QR codes where you can generate a QR code really easy. You can see one that I did before, okay? Where you can change the color, change it, and absolutely analyze it. You've got the statistics as well, but what I wanna show you is the links. So this is how easy it is to just make a link, okay? This is the two links that I've made. I can export these, okay? Use these for some basic tools. I can delete them, add them to a campaign, and things like that. Now guys, it's super, super easy when you have the tools that this program gives you to have an incredible campaign running with your links and QR codes. So let's go back to the site and show you what else it has. Now it's perfect for sales and marketing, okay? So you see here, we've got like a link tree for Elon Musk. It's perfect for sales and marketing. The understanding your users and customers will help you increase your conversation. The system allows you to track everything, whether it's the amount of clicks, the country, and the preferred data. Okay, so redirection tools, powerful statistics, beautiful profiles, things like that. It's got your link management, privacy control, and on the powerful dashboard. So the product lets you target your users to better understand their behavior and provide them a better overall experience through smart retargeting. We provide you many powerful tools to reach them better. Again, let's go back to the dashboard, okay? And do you notice how user-friendly this dashboard actually is? Okay, so you've got your archive links, expire link, but once you go into the campaigns, I've made one here, George is running for president. You know what I'm like, I always do stuff like this. But let's put on this, website scaling. So I wanna do a campaign on website scaling, okay? Let's create this. So you've got this campaign, really easy, and you can start adding your links to it, okay? So if you want to go to your links on your dashboard here, you click that box, add it to my campaign, okay? Choose the one you wanna do, website scaling, and add. So that link is now in my campaign. So when I go back to that, you can see one link. Super, super easy. So this is how it's so user-friendly. I've never been on a program that is this easy. That's what it's talking about in the dashboard. So let's go back to the main page where it was speaking about it. Again, with the QR codes, they are easy, dynamic. You can see I made my own one in the dashboard, all right, blue and green. You can have your symbol inside of it and words, whatever you want. Optimizing your marketing strategy. So understanding users, customers will increase your conversation. The system allows you to track everything, and whether it's the amount of clicks, the country, the further the data is shown to you. Get started by clicking that button. Again, let me just show you what it's talking about here. On the statistics tabs, you can see how many links, how many people have clicked your links, from what countries. It's even got a map where you can actually see from Russia, there's no clicks. top countries here. Obviously, I'm not published mine yet, but that's what it's talking about there. The statistics here are super simplistic. So going back, let's have a look what else we've got. More features than can be asked for. So we've got custom landing paging, all right? Create a custom landing page to promote your product or service on the front forge, engaging the user market. We've got team management, so inviting your team members. I'll talk about that on the dashboard as well. CTA overlays, where you use an overlay tool to display unobtrusive notification, polls, and even a contact on the target website. Great for campaigns. We've got event tracking, adding your custom pixel providers such as Facebook, robust APIs, and branded domain names. So let's have a look at them in the dashboard as well. So first, touching on the custom splash. You can go just click on this, right, and create a custom splash, or click on the top right. So you can see I put George's new barbecue in here. I've put a link to my product. You can upload a banner, choosing the file here, whatever banner it wants, if you want to make it on Canva or something like that. Choose your counter number. Okay, so 25. This can be like a price off or a discount. So we'll go £10 off if you like. Again, choosing your avatar, write a custom message. Thank you for shopping. Okay, this custom URL has to be real, all right, obviously, to create it. But I put George's BBQ.1. Now you need the PNG and the JPEG, but that's what you're doing. I would turn it to your custom splash. Now for the CTA overlay, really easy. Once you click this, right, it's not that confusing. It comes up with simple instructions. All you gotta do is click create on whatever you're trying to do. So let's say we're trying to make a newsletter for our TA, okay? George's website scaling. Now from label, okay, need help. Do you need help? That's what I wanna put. So if they need help, they can do that. Thank you so much. Okay, in the description, so I want to scale my website. We're just putting random descriptions here. Website, put it in there. You got your text labels and your appearance customizations. So you can change the color of the background with the buttons and everything you need, okay, and then just click create. It will create the CTA overlay for you. So there's your newsletter. And again, if you wanna go in and create a CTA overlay, you don't just have to do a newsletter, you can do any of the following. Guys, with your teams, you can see it here, add a member of your team, so just invite them and they can be part of your team as well. You've got your branded domains like we spoke about, simply just add a domain by putting it in here. And you've got your tools and integrations, okay? You've got your import link, Zapier, WordPress integration, shortcuts, tools, everything that we spoke about in the main page. So let's go back then. So with the integration that we just spoke about, you can see you've got WordPress, Facebook, Snapchat, Twitter, Pinterest, Qari, TikTok, LinkedIn, and much more, guys. All you gotta do is just have a look through them. Powering right now 6+ links, okay? Serving and trusted by 4+ asset customers. Really, really easy, all right? Marked them with confidence, and you can see that just by going to the dashboard, can't you? And like how user-friendly this is. I've gone through every single bit for you, and it's not been that confusing. So what's the most important bit? Let's talk about the price. Is this gonna cost $1,000? I really hope not. I can tell you it doesn't because I've already got the pro package. Let's have a look at pricing. We have a lifetime basic for $59. You can see here, I'm not lying, I have the pro package, cost me $99. And the reason I got that is because with lifetime basic, it is good for basics. You get short links, 1500 of them. You get unlimited link clicks, data retention 90 days, but you miss out on custom analysis, geotargeting, device targeting, language targeting, bio profiles, and much more. You can see if you just go down these features. Now, the reason I wanted the lifetime pro is because you get unlimited short links, unlimited data retention, and you don't miss out on any features. You also get limited QR codes, custom landing pages, and again, you can go through all for $99. Guys, that's less than my cable subscription. $99 and I'm getting all of that. Okay, guys, this is why I'm so excited about this today. And you can see I'm getting excited. My voice is getting louder because for $99, you can simply change your business. That's how easy that is, guys. I hope you love that, guys. Hit the like button down below to let me know and let me know in the comments. Prime link is incredible. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell if you want to be notified, and I'm gonna see you next time.